France 1-2-1 against Australia. The match went through the first 57 minutes but it have not goal, but Antoine Griezmann of France opened the scoring in 58 minutes. After the video referee's playback system, VAR, determined that Josh Risden of Australia had made a mistake with Griezmann in the box. Mile Yedinak scored the equalizer for Australia in the 62nd minute. France versus Australia 1-1. Then the French midfielder's superb technique, combined with one shot of Pogba, the ball struck the crossbar and crossed the crossbar with a determination of goalie technology. Paul Pogba scored the game winner with a beautiful volley in the 80th minute. France again took the lead. France versus Australia 2-1. Interestingly, France is not taking control of the match, only 52%, compared to 48% for Australia. Australian players did not apply defensive tactics to find the draw with France. The final result of the match was 2-1, with France being the winner of this important match of Group C. Many people have said that Paul Pogba's late goal gives France a 2-1 win. Other information about Antoine Griezmann. Antoine Griezmann was born on 21 March 1991. He is a French professional footballer who plays as a forward for La Liga club Atlético Madrid and the French national team. More info about Mile Yedinak. Michael John Yedinak was born on 3 August 1984. He is an Australian professional footballer who plays as a defensive midfielder for Aston Villa and the Australian national team, of which he is the captain. Other information about Paul Pogba. Paul Level Pogba was born on 15 March 1993. He is a French professional footballer who plays for Premier League club Manchester United and the French national team. He operates primarily as a central midfielder, but can also be deployed as an attacking midfielder, defensive midfielder, and deep-lying playmaker. Let's see the main images of this football match between France and Australia. We'll be right back.